Welcome back to RC Studios. Before we could get knee-deep in cleaning products to make your RC car look like new, make sure you're subscribed and leave a like on this video. That would really help us out. Thanks. Here are some of the cleaning materials I use to clean my RC cars to make them look like new. I use a toothbrush to get into those tight places that you wouldn't, in other words, be able to get with a rag. And in that Cabela's bag, I have tools. You'll need your tools.
Step 1, remove the shell. Step 2, remove all non-waterproof electronics and batteries. Step 3, remove the tires. To get all the major dirt off your car, feel free to hose it down. You'll have to do the front and back side. Use the water to get in all those cracks and creases. After you're done hosing it down, move your car into a place that it'll be able to air dry while you clean your tires.
You're going to want to do the same with the tires and the shell of the car.
Experiment with the cleaning, and voila, your car looks like new. When we were everyone, we were more than just a slice of American pie. I can't stop singing.